Vai, 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 su.
Vai, Fontana, vai, Fumic.
Bravo.
Proof that even the best bike riders in the world run up hills. I am at the bike days in Solothurn. Just finished 6 laps of this brutal course, and as you can see, the elite men are also struggling.
Yeah, Matthias, super, super. Hey, Alar.
But the good news is our Aussie Cam Ivory has been riding up the climb. But anyway, just a little recap on my race. I was sort of had a bit of a heavy week leading into this. I did 4 hours and on Thursday, then had a travel day yesterday, so I sort of didn't really expect too much. Excuse me. I was a C2 race, so categorised, obviously category 2, which is obviously one of the easier rankings. We have category 2 rankings in Australia for our national series, but the field here is definitely a different one. It is it's a very, very elite field. So the race was won by Yolanda Neff, and I came in 12th. I was pretty happy at the end of the day. My legs were really lactic and really tired from the get-go. It was a little bit muddy and the course dried up a bit, but sort of battled with a couple of girls, and they sort of rode away from me actually halfway through the race, and I was on my own a lot. Got towed along by one of the by the junior world champion for half a lap, and sort of just suffered to the finish. And came in 12th, so no points and no prize money, but just another race under the belt. And got a couple of days here in Solothurn, and then we'll head off to Czech for the Czech Cup. So hoping to have a bit of an improvement there. Check in next time. Bye.